We all love politics. It's how we make rules and start wars. But what about the politicians behind the politics? Well, I wouldn't know. Whenever I speak to them, I don't make any sense. Look. Tell me, what don't you know?
Don't I know? Far more than what I do know.
Far more than what you do know?
Exactly.
What do you know?
Well, I think it was Socrates who said that the wisest man is the man who knows that he knows nothing?
I don't think so.
Do you think as a politician you follow through?
I certainly do. I have a sort of doggy streak.
In politics is a dirty game. Do you ever feel like, you know, you just want to fist someone?
No.
Really?
No.
Not one person?
No.
I suppose sometimes you must feel quite retiring. Is what we see, the tortoise head, emerging from the bottom line?
You have to be careful of your personality in public life.
I regard myself as a public servant trying to deliver a better society in the next millennium.
If you're a servant, who's the king?
The people.
That is wonderful.
I mean, I think life is all about building a row of bricks, and as you go through life, you carry on placing more bricks on that row, so there are organisations...
How many bricks?
The number I have in my mind is 10.
Do you speak the language to shout the love?
Do I speak the language to shout the which?
Love.
I think you speak a language, but you also have to show that you have the capacity not just to use words, but to deliver results.
And do you have the capacity to use words?
Is there a reason why the pain is in the word campaign?
I like it, but it's not spelt the same way.
Not really good at my spelling. Got a good lesson from Virginia.
Sort of endlessly wasting time on debating points isn't really my style.
No, and I suppose when the ant dances, the bowl almost laughs, doesn't it? It's like, you know, if
your metaphors are wonderful.
Oh, and, thank you.
I don't really think in those terms, but I appreciate your metaphors.